Your Democratic-controlled legislature at work. They work to get these inlaid mahogany top desks. Each one costs over $2,300, and both of them were bought with your money. This chair was $946, and by the time we got to this custom upholstered wing chair, we were too disgusted to ask the price. All this in Senator Dennis' office in Columbia. What do you think we need? Plush palaces or substantial education? Vote for a voice that sounds more like yours. Vote Republican, November 7th.